This is a question from CAT 2018, slot 1. It's on time and distance. It's a easy question, actually. You can actually solve it using options. All you need to do is just be a little careful with the basics of time and distance and should be done. Let's see what this says. The distance from A to B is 60 kilometers. So you have A to B is 60 kilometers. Partha and Narayan start from A at the same point and move towards B. So both Partha and Narayan are going from A towards B. Partha takes 4 hours more than Narayan to reach B. Moreover, Partha reaches the midpoint of A and B 2 hours before Narayan reaches B. What is the speed of Partha in kilometers per hour? Okay, so Partha is obviously slower than Narayan because he takes 4 hours more. Okay. And he reaches the midpoint 2 hours before Narayan reaches B. So we have two values to work with. You need to find the speed of Partha in kilometers per hour. Okay, now let's look at speeds and we need to look at timings. Okay, so if Partha is 6, right, time will be 10 hours. So Narayan will take 10 minus 4, which is 6. His speed will be 10. Now, what else do we have? We also need to satisfy the second criteria. Partha reaches the midpoint 2 hours before Narayan reaches B. Okay, Partha will reach the midpoint after 5 hours, right? Which is only 1 hour before Narayan reaches B. So 6 cannot be an answer. Right, if I put 3 here, 3 plus 7 will end up becoming a fractional value. So 3 we'll test later. Let's check 4 now, 5 now. Okay, if I check for 5 now, okay, put speed as 5, time taken will be 12 hours. So his time taken will be 8 hours, right? Okay, he will reach the midpoint at half the time, which is 6, which is 2 hours before this. So satisfies option 3 is your correct choice. Right? You can use the options if you know how to read the question properly. Just put the values, job is done. Right? That completes this one.